This local sports report is brought to you by Peter Izzio from Izzio Financial Solutions, helping you ensure financial stability for your family or business. Call Peter today for expert advice from an experienced advisor. Call now to book an appointment at 519-576-5410. CWOSSA Senior Boys Basketball Final on Saturday night. The Eastwood Rebels and the Guelph Centennial Spartans battling for the boys' AAA title at St. Mary's High School in Kitchener. And a good start for the Rebels. Mukhtar Muhammad is in the near corner and he drills a three ball. Eastwood with an early 4-point lead. Then it's Lai Jabate taking the pass and he scores two of his 14 points in the game. The Rebels with a 10-5 lead. Later, it's Ladira Ajulu-Obang with a steal and you know what's coming. It's a huge one-handed dunk. Terrific play by Ajulu-Obang. Back the other way, this is Kai Clark with a nice solo effort of his own. He gets by the defender and lays it in. Clark had a strong game for the Spartans. Third quarter, Cameron Powell with the ball. He dishes to Hadi Elmiari, and he's got a triple. Elmiari, a dual sport athlete, he's also an outstanding football player. The Rebels also getting it done from long distance. Lai Jabate knocks it down from beyond the arc. Eastwood with a double-digit lead. Later, two quick baskets. Cameron Powell lays it in. Then a long pass to Jabate, and he scores as time expires in the quarter. To the fourth, Ajulu-Obang kicks it out to Chester Naguet, and he drains a jumper. Eastwood in control, and as time expires, they celebrate on the sidelines. The Rebels taking home the CWOSSA AAA boys basketball title, beating Guelph Centennial by a final score of 67-46 on Saturday night. Eastwood will now represent our region at the All-Ontario Offset Championship in Stony Creek, starting on March 4th.
There's so many emotions, like, we work hard for this. So, like, we know it's going to be hard, but, like, we know we're going to do it. We know we can pull through, so we're hard in practice.
We just played hard, we listened to coach's plan, and we stayed disciplined. So that's how we did it.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.